The jury in the Lauren Dickason triple murder trial has heard that prior to killing her children, there were three separate incidents where she'd shared thoughts of hurting them with her husband. A police interview with Graham Dickason revealing the only words his wife uttered to him on the night their children died were, "It's too late." Lisa Davies is covering the High Court trial in Christchurch.
This father's memories of the sickening moment he realised his three little girls were gone, laid bare.
I just want to take you back, unfortunately, to September of 2021.
The jury were played a three-hour video of police questioning the father of Liane, Maya and Carla the day after they were killed.
We weren't permitted to record the interview, but it showed Graham Dickason hunched over, holding his head in his hands. He talked about how when he returned home that night, his wife was acting strangely and wobbling, nearly falling over in their kitchen.
I asked her if she's okay. She didn't really reply, and I asked her, "What's the matter?" And she told me, "It's too late."
He asked, "Too late for what?" before realising something was very wrong. He rushed to the girls' rooms, lifting their duvets from their faces. They were white.
I screamed their names, checked, grabbed their shoulders. I think I could see in the colour of their faces that was futile.
He asked his wife what she'd done, but he said she didn't respond.
The last time I saw Lauren, she was lying on her back with her eyes closed. Wasn't sure if she was alive or dead.
He talked about the psychiatric help she'd received over their 15 years together, saying their children had everything they needed, but that Lauren wasn't a nurturing mother.
Obviously, there was something deeper that I didn't recognise. Not in my wildest dreams did I imagine something like this.
He was questioned further via video link from Pretoria in South Africa today.
Did she make you aware of any previous incidents where she had thoughts of hurting the children?
He confirmed there were three such incidents. In July 2021, she told him she felt she could end it all violently.
She specifically said that she feels like she can sedate the children and so that it can just all be over.
The jury must decide if Lauren Dickason committed triple murder, killing her children out of anger, or if she wasn't in her right mind at the time.
And Lisa's with us now live. Has Graham Dickason finished giving evidence, Lisa?
Well, Simon, today has been an incredibly long and at times deeply emotional day of giving evidence for the grieving father. He spoke a lot about his love for his little girls as he gave evidence right through the night from his home in South Africa. At one stage, he was shown a photo that was taken the day before the killings. It's in the police evidence book. It shows his wife and murder accused Lauren Dickason doing the hair of Liane on the day that she was going to attend her Timaru school for the first time. Lauren Dickason at the back of the court behind her defence lawyers also smiled looking at the photo and appeared to show it to the psychiatric nurse sitting beside her. However, there were other times during today as she listened to her husband talk about the events that unfolded that she became very emotional and cried. Tomorrow, Graham Dickason continues to give evidence, but this time he will be cross-examined by his wife's defence team.
E Ototahi in Christchurch. Lisa Davies, thank you very much.